want to give all praise and glory not unto Yahweh, Bashem, Yahweh Shai, Bashem Rakakadash, Dabana Tel Pops, Nether Great Millstone, Land is True From, and the salutation to the men on the highways and byways pushing through to the four winds of the earth, and the success shall warm to the men, women, and kids believing the truth. Now evils, and only evils, is coming to America. Call Lame Loud, Yahweh Bashem Shai. The world as you know it is about to change. You see right now, people just right now want the spirit of mirth, the spirit of feasting, eating, dancing, partying, ass shaking, marrying, you know, giving in marriage, making churn, just hey, everybody living their best life, man. But Yahweh Bashem Shai is gonna pull a plug, you know what I'm saying, from America, man. You see what I'm saying? It's gonna be no more electricity, it's gonna be no more water, it's gonna be no more fucking strip clubs, it's gonna be no more jobs, no more ATMs. You see, all these things gonna close down, man. Look, man, kids gonna be separated from their mother. They're gonna be on, you know, it's gonna be perilous times, man. You know what I'm saying? Hey, man, look, hey, you know what I'm saying? Call Lame Loud, Yahweh Bashem Shai. You see what I'm saying, man? It's not funny, it's no funny games. You know what I'm saying? When your stomach touching your back, you're 8 and 7 days, man. Look at how Bashem Shai is gonna punish you Babylonians, he's gonna punish you fucking Israelites, man. You see, these cyber attacks are gonna cripple America. You see, but these people don't see these things coming. Niggas on TikTok, man. You know what I'm saying? Doing TikTok, niggas doing routines. You know, nigga playing horseshoes, nigga playing spade, nigga playing dominoes. You know, nigga got spacewalk in the yard. You know, hey, man, everybody is swimming, they're diving, doing all kind of stupid ass shit, man. But Yahweh Bashem Shai, man, is gonna plague Babylon the Great with grand calamities, man. You see, civil wars, race wars, you know what I'm saying? Famines, teeth of the wild beasts, cannibalism coming back, you know what I'm saying? World War III, the MOTB, you see, strange apparitions, Leviathan. You see, man, look, man, on great right coming from the so called white man. Hey, man, look, it's about to go down in Babylon the Great. You see what I'm saying? Bloodshed, violence, evil. You know what I'm saying? Akim Akwa, we get to that time, we about to get, you know, so like him, no, we come to that time where it about to get very violent and very bloody. If you don't have Yahweh Bashem Shai, you ain't gonna make it. You see what I'm saying? Hey, man, everybody think God is all love. You know, God is soft. He's a teddy bear. You can do what you want to do, everything gonna be all right. But see, man, hey, man, he's about to pull a plug on America, man. You see what I'm saying? Look, man, hey, look out, you got Iran striking Israel. Hey, man, these things will constantly happen. You got earthquake in diverse places. You got all the food shortages. You see, you got all the food processing centers on fire. You know what I'm saying? All the cattle being destroyed. You know what I'm saying? You got BG bomb all the farmland. Hey, man, look, man, look. And main famine is coming to America, man. See, all these stores going to close down, man. You know what I'm saying? Gonna be no water, no pig feet, no steaks. You see, man, look, no mac and cheese. All this is going to be taken away. You see, that nigga out here, man, they got dice games. You know what I'm saying? You got niggas fucking racing on fucking four wheelers and dirt bikes and Hellcats. Man, these people don't see the evils coming to America, man. You see? Like I said, man, when things hit, man, you have men and women hiding and screaming and pandemonium and disarray and turmoil. You know what I'm saying? Because they refuse to take heed until they want it. You see, look, the fall of America is imminent, man. Call like law, how about Shem Shai? You see? This note, I'm on so like 2 Timothy 3:1. This note, also that in the last days, perilous times shall come, man. So perilous times coming to America, man. Starvation, man. You know what I'm saying? Violence, gun violence, debt, destruction, mayhem. Hey, man, just pandemonium is coming to this place, man. You see, like I say, it's not fun and games, man. You know what I'm saying? When your kid be separated from you, you know what I'm saying? Hey, you ain't seen your kids in 2 fucking weeks because they in FEMA camps, man. You know what I'm saying? They got you somewhere in a FEMA camp in a whole different state. You know what I'm saying? Being slaughtered, being set on fire, being raped, being beat with hammers. They'll cut your arm off, they'll castrate you, hangings, lynchings, all these things coming back square to America, man. Hey, like you can see a fucking Jake being tied up back of a truck and dragged down the road 3-4 miles, man. You know what I'm talking about? Body part jump off his ass. And these are the times we coming into, man. You know what I'm saying? Hey, man, look, just, hey, man, look, that angel is lurking, man. Look at how Bashem Shai is going to punish you Babylonians, man. I'm reading this again, 2 Timothy 3:1. This know also that in the last days, perilous time shall come, and we in the last days right now. Also, I want to tell you, perilous. It means full of danger or risk. You see that? That's another word for it. Dangerous, fraught with danger, hazardous, risky, unsafe, treacherous, uncertain, precautious, desperate, critical, at risk, in danger, exposed, man. So a lot of danger is coming, man. Like I said, you can see men being raped, men being shot to death. You know what I'm saying? Look, man, you can see all these fucking robots in your neighborhood, man. Martial law troops, gurgle troops. Hey man, all kind of evil is coming to this place, man. All these things happening simultaneously, earthquake in diverse places. They say, hey man, call like loud, talk about Shem Shai, man. You see? So like I said, man, look, man, these people ain't preparing, man. These people ain't seeking Yahweh Bashem Shai. These people seeking evil. these people seeking on, you know what I'm saying, well, how to please, knowing on this beast system. See, but how about shit, my shot, man? Hey, man, look, he gonna terrorize you niggas, man. You know, any wicked women, ain't gonna be no more food stamps, no more Section 8, no more child support, you know what I'm saying, no more free housing. That's it. Hey, look, man, hey, your hospital's gonna close down. Ain't gonna be no fucking, no more, ain't gonna be no more 911. You know what I'm saying? All the cops gonna be, you know what I'm saying, we're going their own way. See, man, this is what's coming to America, man. Evils and only evils. You see? Ezekiel 7:5. And thus said the Lord, Yahweh Bashim Al-Shai, and evil, and only evil, behold, is coming. Only evil is coming, man. Ain't no normies coming back to this place, man. You see what I'm saying? Hey, man, like I said, man. Hey, man, look, man. People are gonna be murdered. People are gonna be set on fight. People are gonna be beat to death. Hey, man, look, man. You have all your girl troops in the neighborhood, super soldiers. You see? Hey, man, no food, no water. Hey, man, mass starvation, cannibalism coming back, civil wars, race wars. It sounds like MOTB. Hey, man, look, you're over 600,000 people dying per year. You know what I'm saying? From that, you know what I'm saying? From that, you know, that juice. You see? Over 13 million have died and still counting, man. So, look, man, look, more pestilence is coming to America, man. You know what I'm saying? The fucking avian bird flu. You know what I'm saying? With you got the fucking measles outbreak. You know what I'm saying? You got disease X. You see, man, you got the fucking white lung spread. Man, it's so many things is happening right now, man. You know what I'm saying? Look, the MOTB is here. You see, it's knocking to the door, man. Fucking Neuralink. It's about to be made mandated. Hey, man, evil is coming to this place, man. Ezekiel 7:5 again. Thus say the Lord, Yahweh Bashim Al-Shai. And evil and only evil, behold, is coming, man. Right, man? And like I said, man, Jake got an AK-47, but what you going to do? Like I said, but what you going to do with it? You see, you know what I'm saying? If all the power go out, how you going to shoot it? If you can't see a damn thing. You see what I'm saying, man? The darkness coming, man. More lockdowns is coming. You see? So, hey, man, look, man. Call like blah. You how about shit my shot, man? And these things will continue to happen, man. You know? Second Edge 15:49. I would send plagues upon thee. Widowhood, poverty, famine, sword, and pestilence to wage thou with destruction and death, man. So this is what's coming to America, man. Widowhood. All you women out here, man, look, hey, I'm independent. I don't need no man. I don't need no man. Hey, I'm my own woman. What we gonna see, man? You see, look, a lot of men gonna be put to debt, you know what I'm saying, in World War III. You know, a lot of men gonna be put to debt, you know what I'm saying, right in America from gun violence. Look, you know, a lot of men is homosexuals. You see, look, a lot of men going to the draft. So look, man, you fucking women gonna have to fucking defend for yourself. And look, man, hey, a man can't protect you in that day. You know what I'm saying? If you don't have a man of the Lord, hey, man, you will not be protected. You see? So like I said, widowhood gonna be, you know, at a high level, man. Women gonna be forced to defend from their own selves because you're prideful and you're evil and you're wicked. You know what I'm saying? You're being Babylon great, half naked, you're loud, you're big mouth. I don't need no man about telling me to do. So guess what? You gotta fend for yourself, man. And you can't fend. And you can't fend from these Gurkha troops. Hey, man, you can't like I said, man, you can't fucking feed yourself in the famine. You see, look, hey, man, you think you could torture your ass, man, and get food in the famine? Hey, you can't play dominoes in the famine, man. You can't slap box in the famine. You can't battle rap in the famine, man. You see, poverty. Hey, man, people are losing their houses. People are losing their homes. People are losing their cars, their jobs. You see, man, people living inside the road, people living with family members. So, man, these things, guess what, man? It's going to increase up on the earth, man. You see what I'm saying? Famine, hey, man, look, no food, no water. Your stomach going to touch your back, man. That's a horrible way to die, man. You know what I'm saying? Great misery, man. Tribulation, hardship, suffering, anguish, anxiety, distress, concern. You see? Worrisome. Hey, man, look, man, this is what's coming to America, man. You know what I'm saying? Hey, man, ain't no more fucking fun and games, man. You see what I'm saying? Look, man, you'll go a whole month and without eating, drinking, nothing. Your people going to be so desperate and so hungry. I mean, you're going to drink piss. Hey, you're going to be in the trash can eating out of trash cans. You're going to eat leaves. You're going to eat tree barks. You see, man, you got your Gucci shoes. You're going to eat that. You got a fucking polo shirt. You're going to eat that. Man, this is what's coming to America, man. You see, sword. You know, hey, man, look, man, martial law troops, Gurkha troops in your neighborhood, shooting niggas down, taking men and women, raping and ravishing them, beating the dead, setting the dead. You know what I'm saying? Fucking on, you know what? You know what I'm saying? You're going to sell them as sex trafficking. So, man, this is what's coming, man. You see what I'm saying? Hey, man, blood everywhere, man. Dead bodies everywhere. That man, hey, like I said, man, some of the masks y'all got from COVID, hey, you better save someone because you're going to smell the dead bodies. Look, ain't no fucking 911 coming to pick you up. The fucking ambulance coming to pick your stank ass up. Hey, man, dead bodies everywhere, man. And I tell you, everywhere going to be everywhere. You can walk over dead bodies, man. You see? Pestilence, man. Like I said, man, I went to pestilence earlier. Fucking avian bird flu, you know what I'm saying? COVID, monkey pee. You see what I'm saying, man? You got disease X. You see the measles outbreak, the fucking white lung spread. So, man, there's all kind of pestilence out here, man. You know what I'm saying, man? These things will continue to happen, man. Look at how Bashir Mashai, man, is going to fuck over you people. You see, like I said, man, he got new diseases coming. When I tell you new disease, I'm talking about real new, something you never heard of before, man. You know? Two ways to how with destruction and death. So, hey, man, destruction and death is coming to this place, man. Call Lame Law. How about Shema Shah, man? Look, man, these people not prepared for these things, man. Like I said, man, hey, see, right now, you go to the store and buy food. You can buy water. You know what I'm saying? Look, you still got a job. You see, man, all your stores going to close down on you, man. You see, like I said, all your shelves going to be white. You know what I'm saying? Look, how about Shema Shah going to take all your, you know what I'm saying, your fucking basic necessity that you live on your day-to-day, man. He gonna take that away from you, man. Repent, 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 and come back to how about Shema Shah and do it today. I'm talking to these so-called Negroes, Latin Native Americans, man. You see, scripture said, man, suddenly shall the stone places on Perim's stone, the full store shall suddenly find empty. So, hey, look, hey, man, all these stores gonna be find empty, man. You know what I'm saying? Hey, man, the dollar gonna crash. Hey, man, look, man, everything going digital. Man, it gonna be great tribulation, man. Man, time like never before. You see what I'm saying? But our people, it don't see it coming. Proverbs 20:23, a prudent man foresee the evil and hide himself, but a sinner pass on and punish, man. So, man, this is what's coming to America, man. You know? Matthew 24:21, for then shall be great tribulation, such as was not since the beginning of the world to this time, nor ever shall be. You see that, man? So this is what's coming. You know? I'm going through a spirit, man. Call like him loud. Y'all about shit my shy, man, you know? Ezekiel 7:15, the sword is without, and the famine pestilence, so like the sword is without, and the pestilence and the famine is within. He that is in the field shall die with the sword. He that is in the city, famine and pestilence shall devour him, man. So famine, pestilence, and sword, man, is going to devour the wicked Israelites, man. You see what I'm saying? You know, call like him loud. Y'all about shit my shy. You see? So like I said, man, evils, and only evils coming to this place, man. No norms are coming back here, man. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, man, these people, they don't see it coming, you know? And also, strange apparitions coming, man. Ghosts is going to be attacking people, man. And ghosts are going to be fucking you niggas up, man. Apparitions. Matter of fact, I'm going to get that. Wisdom of Solomon 17:3. For while they supposed to lie hid in their secret sins, they were scattered under a dark vow and forgetfulness, being horribly astonished and troubled with strange apparitions, man. So ghosts are going to be, hey, you see what happened in Miami, man? Hey, look, man, these things come at a high level. You see, look at how Bashir Mashai ain't playing, man. You know? So I'm going to get with him, Psalm 7:14. But they sleeping in the same, it's like it, but they sleeping the same that night, which was indeed intolerable and which came upon them out of the bottoms of the inevitable hell. Verse 15, were partly vexed with monstrous apparitions and partly fainted, their heart failing them from sudden fear and not looking for came upon them, man. So, hey, man, ghosts is going to be attacking people. They going to be fucking you niggas up, man. Yahweh, Bashir Mashai, and Plam, and Teeth of Wild Beasts going to be your neighborhood, man. You see, so with that, shout out to the elect.